Lord, thank you for this day, for the presence of everyone in this call. For once again, we are gathered and given the opportunity to appreciate life and your words. Forgive us for our shortcomings and cleanse our hearts as we learn and live your words and example. Father, bless our endeavor, especially today's virtual party. May you guide us every day and may you enlighten our minds in every decision that we make. Give us your grace that we may effectively do our parts for your greater glory. All this we ask in Jesus' name. Amen.